My name is Niharika. I study in class 4D. So, today I will make an eco-friendly Ganeshji with Aata. I have taken colors and water and a brush and some dough. I will make two small balls and ears. Hands and a trunk and two teeth and three balls, medium, large and small, and legs. So let's start making. First we will take the larger ball and put it, place it here, and the smaller ball and place it here, and I will take the water first because we want to attach it, that it can't remove, and the head. And after that, the legs. We'll make a pattern. These are the legs for Ganeshji. And a hand of laddu, after that another hand. And after that, I will attach some ears that I have made for Ganeshji. And I will take this and attach it here. It's here, and after that, I will take the crown and attach it together like this. I have then water at the back. This is the crown, and now I will attach a trunk for him. A little water side on the two teeth of Ganeshji, and these are the last ones. After that I will give a final touch like this, and after that we will take black color and make eyes for him. Like this, and I will wash it I'll take the tissue paper to wipe it down nicely. The paint that we have taken. And after that, I will take this brown color and make it for making his sign, and after that I will make a necklace from the same color. Like this. And I will wash it again and swipe it down nicely. And his eyes and his neck. And we will take two shades, a light yellow that he can have another necklace, because he wears lot of necklaces. And I will wash it again like this. And after that I'll take red and dip it in here and attach and make another red necklace. After that I will clean it. And after that I will take white. Then our Ganesh will be ready, and then I will take the matchsticks and take out the white for his thread that he wears, and my eco. And
wait.
And I will make a thread, and my eco-friendly Ganesha is ready.